were searching around. I was helping out, finding somebody to run for office, for the run for the governorship. And every time that we'd meet, well, they'd come back and say, well, why don't you run? And so I did, and I won the first time. So I was lucky. I've worked on energy practically all my lifetime in my business and all. So I was very well adapted to working on the energy bill. The CAP was the biggest one.